Facebook wrote a lot of shit about our mates saying, how should we get down to see her? That song was about her.
Hold on.
Racism is shit, hey? Yeah? The song's about racism being shit. And there's a lot of people out there in our country that give good people a bad name because of their stupid behavior. Also, I'd just like to say, this song's dedicated to everyone with a stomach cross tattoo. Because you're all a bunch of cunts. Yeah!
Sober, it's kind of weird. We're kind of like, yeah, I think we have a soberness problem up here. It's kind of, yeah.
Strange.
Weird, yeah, I'm not feeling it.
What's that? What?
Yeah. You're all doing shit. I'm doing great. They're all great.
This next song is new. We haven't played it before.
Oh, yeah.
Because it's new.
Huh.
And we haven't played it before.
It's
this guy.
Oi, is this the new one?
Yeah, the new one.
Oh, it's new. I haven't played it before. It's called Media. No, Media Manipulation. When you have no stamina. I've about as much stamina as something with no stamina. Has anyone got any nachos handy? This next song, we made a little walk around real quick.
Give me a double slap, baby. Give me a double, triple slap.
Ask us if you want one, and there's also some demos at the front, free. You don't have to pay. Two more. Alright, this next one is called My Thoughts Are Made Up Mistake. I didn't fuck it up, that's your fault. Three CDs, not
an
arrows. I had my wrist last night. Not even jerking. Not jerking, it's not related to that. How do you hurt your wrist? I was fist pumping.
That's Slayer!
I will bore you guys with our logo last song. Thanks for enduring us. Yeah, awesome. Stick around. We have some awesome bands. Thanks, Wayne Wright, putting this on for us. I mean, putting this on their hands. Legends. Alright, this song is called Bedtime Stories.